it's a very moving place for me. This is a place that Medgar and Merle Evers live, their family, whom I've gotten to know, Medgar Evers' family over the years. And he was killed here. He was killed here on the same night that President Kennedy spoke and said the grandsons of slaves are still not free. I'm Jerry Mitchell. I'm an investigative reporter with the Clarion-Ledger in Jackson, Mississippi. I wasn't even here in Mississippi at the time. My dad was in the Navy. We kind of moved around and grew up in Texas and then moved here in 1986. But in 1989, I started writing about the Medgar Evers case. You know, Martin Luther King once said, if you don't have anything worth dying for, you're not worth living. And that's so true. I mean, he lived for a cause. He truly, wholly dedicated himself to that. It's a place that we come, not only remember, kind of think about, what does courage mean?
You know what's so strange?
You sit on that driveway or stand on that driveway where this man gave his life or had it stolen, really, for the cause for which he lived. It's a place of, you just can feel it, you know, the power of that moment.